The Clean Energy Conference in Savannah, and that will be held in November. And then finally, a large national consultants forum that fortunately is held close to us in Jacksonville, Florida in December. So we'll have an opportunity to network with some really top-tier consultants. So that's what we are doing in terms of outreach as we develop prospects and projects and look for those tools to support our existing industry. I'll now move to the existing industry and project report. We have continued our existing industry visits, and we are still continuing to find opportunities to help some of our businesses with some emerging opportunities for them, and we'll continue to work that. We are continuing our work with the Chamber to forge a stronger partnership in how we outreach to our existing industry and business to make sure that we are providing the services and support to them that they need. And that is an ongoing work, and we're looking to bring that informal partnership into a much stronger position over the course of the next couple of months. We also have an outreach in that process in bringing the key economic development players in the community together so that they have a clear focus on where we can best support our existing industries and business. So that's coming along nice. Our work with our site selection consultant